if you're headed out, make a little extra time just to kind of spend some time. It's cool out there this morning, Rob.
Yeah, enjoy it while it lasts. It's mid-June. We know this unceasingly low humidity is not going to last forever, but beautiful blue skies here on our Muscle Shoals Skycam, and we are tracking dew points down to around 57. Anytime we have dew points below 60, that is good news here in North Alabama, especially in the summer months. 63 degrees right now in Muscle Shoals. Sun's been up for about 50 minutes now, so we're going to start to see the air temperature going up, but not too bad here this afternoon, right around the mid to upper 80s for afternoon highs. Look at Fort Payne, 56 at the 6 o'clock update, 63 right now in Gunnersville, 61 in Scottsboro, same for Huntsville. Here's another spot down into the upper 50s, Fayetteville at 57, same for Athens, and right around the low 60s for Decatur, Moulton, and Muscle Shoals. And the sun's been up for about 50 minutes now, so we're going to start to see these taking off. On the way 31 Storm Tracker Early Warning Radar Network. This is an animation over the last hour. We are, of course, dry on our three radars. Just seeing a few passing high clouds. Crystal clear skies all the way to the west, north, south, and east. No major issues in terms of cloud cover here this morning and into this afternoon. And with that said, we're going to be tracking some intense sun here today. UV index right around the very high to even the extreme range. So the burn time is about 10 minutes. Also keep in mind, the summer solstice is this coming Sunday. So we're in the week of the most intense sun angle of the year. So it's really important that you reapply that sunblock and seek the shade if you can, if spending extended time outdoors. Forecast wind gusts for today, not too bad. They will start to pick up some, though, through the late morning hours. Right around lunchtime, could see some gusts out of the north at about 20 miles per hour. But these are north winds bringing in that drier air. So that low humidity sticking around today and pretty much all the way through the end of the work week. So out at Toyota Field this evening, first pitch at 6:35 for the Trash Pandas. Should be great conditions. We'll see those temperatures dropping off down to the low to mid 70s by the ninth inning. So again, great conditions again this evening for the Trash Pandas. Future radar and satellite, 7:30 this morning. We'll let this run all the way to about 4 o'clock this afternoon. Maybe a few fair weather clouds. That's about it for the afternoon hours. And then through this evening, as the Trash Pandas start to wrap up their game, clear skies. Tomorrow morning, all the way into your Thursday afternoon, maybe a few extra clouds, but still mostly sunny to clear skies all the way through your Thursday afternoon. And then by Friday, we start to notice a little bit more humidity. So we're starting to see those uncomfortable conditions returning Friday and into this weekend. And it's also going to be much warmer. We're back up to 93 for your Friday afternoon. That should be the peak in terms of the actual highs for the next 7 days. Temperatures start to come back down through this weekend, and that's because of the increased rain chances. Father's Day, it's going to be kind of backloaded with the heavier rain threats. That's coming into your Father's Day evening and into early Monday, and a lot of that could be coming from this. This is the latest update from the National Hurricane Center. We should get a new update in about 30 to 40 minutes. We got it just before 7 a.m. yesterday morning. As of right now, they have a 90% chance of that developing into a tropical system. Whatever it does, it's still going to throw a huge slug of tropical moisture into the Gulf Coast. And you'll notice all that moisture racing north through your Sunday morning, Sunday afternoon, and then moving into North Alabama. This is just one forecast model, but look at that. It's right over top of us, 10 o'clock Sunday night into the early morning hours on Monday, but moving off to the east just as we get into that Monday morning commute. Rainfall forecast anywhere from 1 to 2.5 inches of rain, but look at all the rain just off to our south. Keep that in mind if you're heading to the coast this weekend.
621 right now.